Rick and Morty.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images.
Lazy.
Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last six years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was
served.
We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel.
I'm going to try this for a little bit.
Lol, what's up, bro?
I'm just waking up. Gonna try my Narco Road. See how agitated it makes me this morning. Look at that outfit.
Bored as fact, not doing fact, just watching your facking videos.
Watching my hacking videos? Or fucking videos? Fucking hacking, which is facking. You just invented a new word. Facking, which is fucking hacking. Facking. I like that. Steal the plane for Eddie. Oh, Jesus Christ. We have to go through this again. All right, we're going to try it. Can I drive a car right up in there, I wonder?
Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Fact, 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 Heidi, fact, facker.
Okay.
Laughing.
To leave me alone. I'm bad to the bone. Fuck it, we'll just go in the gate.
Yo, a new Rick and Morty episode comes out today.
Well, I can't wait. What is that? Oops.
Lol, do you watch it?
No, I do not watch Rick and Morty, sorry. not even what I wanted to blow up. Where's the fucking rocket launcher at?
So you can wait.
Is that the rocket launcher? It's already blown up. Fucking monster truck. This ain't working out. Where's the fucking train?
How old are you?
I'm old. Really? I just ran them fuckers over.
I'm older.
Okay. This motherfucker. Alright, I'm done with these fuckers.
Got a new casket today, it's sick.
God damn. These fuckers.
Fact this facking skit.
All right, lazy.
I'm so fucking sorry, Dud.
You caught the bird. Now get her to me. I gotta get high any way I can. Every way I can. Quick as I can.
Just kidding, are you flying a crackhead?
Hey, Madbuck, what's up, buddy? shit.
Guy wants to get high every way he can. Crackhead certificate.
Where the fuck is the landing strip? Son of a bitch, I lost it. It's right there. Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck. Shit, shit, shit. Shit. Wow. That was a terrible landing. But we landed. Now, here's the hard part coming up. You've got to be fucking shitting me. It's going to be a raging stream. Rage. Fuck. Double fuck. Are we going to do this again? I'll get better at it.
Now get her to me.
Wait.
Fuck you, Eddie. Shut up. You should have gotten the goddamn airplane, fucker. This is really hard. This is really fucking difficult. I gotta look at my difficult settings. Because once you get the fucker in the plane, you gotta do some loops, and then you gotta climb up to an area or a height that you can jump out. Oh shit, landed on his tail. Not bad. Now I gotta turn it around. All right, let's see if we can get him in the plane without killing him. Good morning, Ross. See, now I gotta climb, and this is the hard part. I went out of the map area.
They are all one up here. I remember being a boy, playing on the streets of Chuquisaca with my second cousin. He's a big criminal now, known as El Invisible, but we just called him Zamuro. He used to steal rings from sleeping drunks. You see, friend of...
I'm guessing we're jumping out of the airplane. I wish I could shut this fucker up. What are we supposed to do when we get here? Jump from the plane to start the free-falling with Eddie. Alright. Now what? Where the fuck is Eddie? There he is. Am I supposed to do the parachute thing? Where the fuck did Eddie go? Didn't say jump, put the parachute. I think that's all I was supposed to do. What the fuck happened? I think I finished that mission. Oh my god. Finally. Jesus Christ.
Broadcast has ended.
Really? We did all of that for that? Really? Parent date?
Good job, soldier. That information you got us will help narrow the field. But we're gonna need more details to actually identify El Invisible. Try approaching another of the individuals we vetted for you.
What are those green things? And what if you order a helicopter out here? What if you get off the boat out here? Can't order a helicopter out here? Shit. Nope, can't push the button. Now what happens? Where does it put you if you go out? That was nice. The internet connection quality is certainly not efficient. What? What the fuck? Broadcasting? Broadcasting?